when you was coming up.
Man, when I was coming up, we was off the blade, big hurt. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
By the time I got to high school, it was Dope Boy Cash Out. It was a lot of flashiness and stuff like that. I love it. Don't get me wrong. I love it. Not Detroit rap. Yeah, back then, Detroit was flashy, hitting the club, you know what I'm saying? Had that Detroit print. Like, that was it. You feel me? From rock bottom to Cheddar Boys, it was flashiness coming from the city. Pull up, Belle Isle, pull up, Chandler Park. You know what I'm saying? It was that type of music. You had to go then when I got to high school, like, you know, Dope Boy Cash Out, even more flashy, young cats getting it, you know what I'm saying? You know, you had Stretch in them. Shout out to Stretch, big homie. And you know, now I feel like Detroit music is just turned, like, well, music period, but plus Detroit music just turned into like a beat and just flowing.